I'm the director and co-founder of Anath Overseas. I pursued my Master's of Business Administration from Delhi University. I have worked with a few MNCs where I realized that there is a lack of quality education in the youth. And that is when I conceived the idea of Anath Overseas. Now, what does Anath mean? Anath means beginningless, something that does not start and cannot end. I have always believed that learning is a continuous process and quality education should be accessible to everyone. At Anath Overseas, we help students in realizing their study abroad dream, considering their academic performance, their financial capacity, and their aspirations. We established ourselves 3 years back, and our journey until now has been very challenging yet rewarding. Although overseas industry is a very competitive one, we have managed to make our mark through the quality of services that we provide. We started our journey with Australia as our focus, but today we have over 500 plus partnerships in countries like UK, USA, Canada, Australia and Europe. Anath Overseas is a women-led entrepreneurship where we believe in empowering and uplifting women. If I talk about my team, there are 23 young, dynamic and energetic people who believe in the vision of the company and always put their best foot forward. Now, how do we help students? We assist them right through their course selection, university shortlisting, their application filing, their interview preparations, visa assistance and post-arrival services. Our motto behind our services is to make a student's study abroad journey smooth and effortless. Our bouquet of services is not only restricted to the students, but we also provide travel, tourism and immigration visas. So now you know, Anath Overseas is a one-stop shop for all your overseas services. Thank you.